Flipping houses is a big thing right now with the market like it is. You get buyers that walk into the house, everything's new. And a lot of times they'll be like, well, I don't need to get an inspection because everything's new. Why get an inspection? Just a prime example, the laundry room will be moved to main floor. They redid everything, but they put the dryer vent line up, but did they cut it through the wall? They didn't. Is that a big thing? Not really. It's a very inexpensive fix. But what you're doing is you're dumping moisture all up that wall, which then rots out the walls, grows mold, all that. If the dryer doesn't turn off like it should, I bet almost 10 out of 10 times we find issues with these flip houses because people are in the business to make money. You know, at the end of the day, they're making some type of money on this, so they might cut corners on this.